County Deputy Adam McMillan ran a red light before crashing his cruiser into a Metro bus. That is according to an official report that we just received about the October 8th accident that Corporal McMillan had while on deputy in Anderson Township. Now, it says that he tried to brake and swerve. And he tried to swerve to the right to miss the bus, but he was not able to avoid that crash. He was rushed to the hospital, but passed away after 2 weeks in a coma.